TVH offers you TVH Quick Source, our free online inquiry and ordering program, which allows you to check the price and availability of a wide variety of spare parts easily and efficiently. You can also place orders online. This demo will run through the basic functions of the program. Start the program by double-clicking the TVH icon on your desktop. Fill out your password and press Enter. You can immediately input an inquiry. Choose between Offer With and Without Part Number. If you already have the article number, click With Part Number. First, select the required brand, then fill out your part number and the correct quantity and press Enter. Next to all TVH references, you can also enter any original part number, such as a Clark or Bosch number. Click Send to transmit your inquiry to TVH. You will immediately receive the complete quote containing the price and availability of the inserted part numbers. When there is extra information available, this will also be shown in the client text screen, for example, a quantity discount or extra technical info. To consult a photo, click on the part and then Info Center. Subsequently, click Photo. Depending on the part number, other data will be shown. An alternator will also contain the technical sheet. You can easily copy your quote into an order. Right-click the desired quote and choose the option Copy to Order, this quote. The order module opens. Fill out the shipment data, choose the correct delivery address and click Select. Select the correct shipment priority and choose your courier. Finally, indicate the delivery method. Click Send to transmit the order to TVH. Straight away you will receive a pop-up confirming your order. Click OK. Would you like to contact our sales or e-commerce department? Call TVH for free with our web caller. Click the headset icon to activate. Choose the option Sales if you wish to speak to the sales department. To contact the e-commerce department, click e-commerce. You will be immediately connected to a salesperson. You end the call by pressing Hang Up.